Come plain away.
I hear you're live
streaming all the Cheltenham races so any old riffraff can
watch them.
Absolutely. Even the ones not on the telly box.
It's an outrage. I beg
good money for...
Oh, there, Nelly. Do they have an ivory tower from which to look
down on the masses?
No.
Do they get to know firsthand what the Royal Box
smells like?
No.
And do they get their own life-size Ruby Walsh cake?
No, they don't. Thanks, Paddy Power.
You're welcome.